Hi there. You want to know how to manage your AnyDesk contacts? Let me show you how to use the AnyDesk Address Book and make your life easier and way more convenient. Hi, my name is Nick. With the AnyDesk Address Book, you can manage your contacts anytime. You can log in to AnyDesk at any device, and you still have all your address book entries with you. The entries are linked to your license. This gives you the perfect flexibility to use the address book wherever you are. The easiest way to access the AnyDesk address book is by clicking the symbol in the menu bar. In the address book, you can create multiple sub-address books. The only thing you need to do is click on Create New Address Book, enter a name, and select OK. By choosing Manage Address Book, you can either delete or rename your existing address books. Adding a device to your address book is just as easy. Click Add Entry, choose the address book where you want to find the new device later again, add the AnyDesk ID or the alias of the device, name it, and that's it. You can also add a contact you connected to before on the main window. Just right-click and add to address book. By adding tags to your contacts, you can easily filter them. Just open the menu for a specific contact, choose Manage Tags, and you can see all the tags that are currently available. The tag list is initially empty. You can add new tags in the field Tags 4 and press Enter. Already existing tags can be assigned to contacts by dragging and dropping them from available tags into Tags 4. You can also search for tags you want to use. To create subgroups for a tag, use the forward slash after the tag. You can create as many subgroups as you want. Rather than having only separate contacts, you can create groups with any number of subgroups. First, enter the general term, then a forward slash, and then the subgroup. Submit your input by pressing Enter. For example, the entry testcomputers/tester1 creates a general term, testcomputers, with the subgroup tester1. A corresponding tree structure will appear. To discover all functions the address book feature offers, you can click on the menu attached to a contact. For example, you can drop to desktop, rename or remove contacts, or even swap entries between address books. Also, keyboard shortcuts are available to help manage the address book. Now you're ready to manage your AnyDesk contacts with our address book. If you need further information, why not check out our Help Center and subscribe to our YouTube channel.